Here, gotta set your, get a tape. Take one copy to one side, one copy to the other side. You know we're flipping. Hey, Anthony, you're rolling. You're playing a timpani part on the floor tom. You didn't roll. It's a timpani roll. What?
With the cue. When you point.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Can we try it again? Last four to the pro. Hold on. Quickly, Lenny. On the hop, Perez. On the hop.
Thank you.
sessional. We are going back to B twice. B-sessional going back to B twice. Whose case is that? That's Victoria. I told her to put it behind. That's all right.
Thank you. Thank you. As the assistant principal at Howell High School, it is my honor to present to our principal, Mr. Braverman, the class of 2021, ready for graduation. Would everyone please stand for the singing of our national anthem by one voice.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. Rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air. Came through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free?
Good evening. My name is Stephanie Yeagle, and I'm the President of Student Council. I would like to welcome you to tonight's ceremony. At this time, I would also like to welcome the dignitaries on the stage. Principal Jeremy Braverman. Chief Academic Officer Dr. Nicole Hazel. Board of Education Member Pete Bruno. Board of Education Member Kathy Lavin. Board of Education Member Mark Parisi. Assistant Principal Craig Chern. Assistant Principal Michelle England. Assistant Principal Brian Post. Supervisor of Extracurricular Activities Pete Meehan. Director of Planning and Evaluation, Bruce Henniker. Mayor of Howell, Mayor Berger. Mayor of Farmingdale, Mayor Daly. Valedictorian, Jack Roberto. Salutatorian, Lauren Winkley. Student Council Advisor, Morgan McComb. Senior Class Advisor, Ruth Hsu. Senior Class Advisor, Brittany Vitale. Senior Class President, Daniel Silva. At this time, I would like to introduce the salutatorian for the Class of 2021, Lauren Winkley. Would Mr. Braverman please come forward to give her her medal?
Welcome all family, friends, distinguished guests, and teachers in attendance here tonight to celebrate the graduation of the class of 2021. I would like to especially thank Mr. Braverman and the entire Howell High School administration, as well as the faculty and staff, for being here with us tonight. I also must thank and congratulate this incredible graduating class of 2021. The fact that we are sitting here in these very uncomfortable seats wearing these wizard robes and square hats is no mistake. 4 years of hard work and determination, homework and projects have led up to this day. I would like to thank my mom and dad for always pushing me forward and inspiring me to dream big. My two older sisters, Emma and Elise, who have given me enormous shoes to fill with success I can only hope to match, and to my little brother, Connor, for always keeping a smile on my face. I would also like to give a special thank you to my grandparents, aunts, uncles, and cousins watching on the live stream from home for the unconditional love and support. I also want to thank my guidance counselor, Mr. Bongiovanni, and every teacher I've had throughout my 4 years at Howell High School. It is because of all of you that I am standing here today. Ms. Jones, for opening her classroom for me to do homework and studying for SAT and AP exams every day since sophomore year. Ms. Roses, for introducing me to computer programming and engineering, which I hope to pursue as a career. Mr. Mahan, for spending unimaginable hours filming labs and opening office hours so we could survive the monster of AP chemistry. And Carbo, for challenging us every single day to smile all day, which, trust me, is a lot harder than you think. By third block, your cheek muscles are basically numb. But there is one more person that all of us sitting here should thank, and that is ourselves. Carbo would always tell us to wake up every morning, look in the mirror, point at ourselves, and say, I'm awesome. Even if you don't believe it, you'll probably laugh at how foolish you look, so at least you're starting your day with a smile. Although this does seem silly, I now realize that everyone's number one fan should be themselves. Of course, we have been aided by our teachers, parents, and friends, but if it was not for each one of us working hard, studying or practicing, and doing more paragraphs, PowerPoint slides, and antiderivative problems every night than the number of hours slept, we would not be here today with all of these accomplishments. For that, you should be proud of yourselves. I wouldn't trade these past 4 years at Howell High School for anything, but inevitably, it is time to move on to the bigger and brighter future ahead of us all. It's important that we don't completely push our time here at Howell behind us, but allow it to pave our way into the future. Of course, we had dared enough DBQs, timed rates, and integrals to make our head spin, but never without reason. Whether it be Mr. Mahan reminding us that electrochemistry can be used to cure cancer, or Ms. Horna using quantum physics to prove that time travel is attainable, the possibility of utilizing the knowledge we learned within the walls of Howell High School to change the world made the countless FRQs, PowerPoint slides, and parametric equation problems a lot more bearable. My freshman year, every day we left class, Ms. Alberts would remind us to be good people and do good things. Quite frankly, anyone could have taught me the fundamental theorem of calculus or the laws of centripetal motion, but not everyone can teach and inspire others to be a good person. And for that, for my teachers here at Howell, I am thankful. Howell has taught me to utilize my education as my power to do good in the world. After getting to know you all, I strongly believe our class will quite literally change the world one day, whether that be setting an Olympic world record or curing a disease. Our generation will be faced with many challenges, such as feeding a global population that will be entirely unsustainable by the year of 2050. To do that, we must first believe that we can and that we should. After all, the most important voice to your own brain is your own. Let these past 12 years of our education be the prologue to a great, big, beautiful tomorrow that is waiting for us all. Howell High School has not confined us to one path into the future, but has provided us with a pen and paper to write our own story of greatness, to be our own hero. I am excited to continue my own journey as a computer engineering and computer science major at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology. Howell High School has undoubtedly taught me what it takes to succeed, but more importantly, how to fail, how to be wrong, and how to pick myself back up and keep trying. For the day when Carbo is not there to assure us that we're awesome, we will be able to believe it ourselves. Everyone here today has different dreams, whether those be in sports, STEM, trades, or humanities. Everyone here is equipped with the tools to be successful in their own right, which is the beautiful thing about the American dream. Whatever the future holds for us, always be sure to get back up when we fall, dream big, and change the world. May our caps fly as high as our dreams. Thank you, and congratulations, Howell High School Class of 2021.
Good evening. My name is Danny Silva, and I am the class president for the senior class. At this time, I'd like to introduce our valedictorian for the class of 2021, Jack Roberto. Would Mr. Broadman please give him his medal?
Greetings, and thank you, honored guests, administrators, Board of Education members, faculty, and staff, for gathering here among us tonight. My name is Jack Roberto, and I'm your valedictorian. I truly can't believe that I'm standing here at the moment. I'd like to start off by congratulating Lauren, Bill, Morgan, and Steph for for rounding out the top five. It is not an easy feat when there are so many great students in our class, one of the best in Howell High School history, so congratulations. Today is a day filled with many emotions. I look out on the class of 2021, I see some sad faces, some excited, some happy. I see some of you already have your keys out and are ready to run to the senior parking lot. It's literally only an hour more, come on. Although some of us may be sad to leave the walls of Howell High School, we can always come back, and some things will never change. Mr. Mahan will always be in his upstairs science room telling his students not to be the sheep of society. Mrs. Cofield will always be in the main hallway yelling at kids not to run to the senior lot. Freshmen will always have to take Ms. Clark's yoga class. You've all been there. You will always hear Dr. Norwich in the hallway before you see her with those high heels. Come on, Doctora. And you will seemingly always hear Mr. Braverman's enthusiastic voice over the loudspeaker every day. That I'll definitely miss. Today, I'd like to try and answer one question. And the question is, how did we get here? Some would say a car. Some with family. Some would say with parents crying. That's how I got here. My mom, literally crying right now, as we speak. I'm sure if you asked her, she'd give you the classic line, I'm not crying, you are. I often wonder, how did I get here? Like, how am I standing here right now in front of you all making this speech? Especially with the world turned upside down over these last 15 months. What this graduating class has endured will certainly be like no other class in history. We've overcome the most, day in and day out, and it comes down to one phrase. My parents, both being teachers, have always said, it takes a village. I look around, I see my village. I see Mr. Braverman, Ms. Jenner, Ms. Stevenson. But I also see McComb, Mrazek, Perez, Heyer, Fritchie, Mahan, and just too many more to name, because I would truly run out of time with all the fantastic people that make up this school. Then I look further and deeper, and I see more of my village. I see parents who have fed me. I see families who have treated me like their own. I see friends I've spent time with in the Poconos. I see my IB class who has kept me sane for 2 years. I see teammates that I've grown up with my whole life, and so many more. I see my grandparents, who are definitely crying right now. I also see my great-grandfather, 95 years old and a World War II veteran in Iwo Jima, someone I aspire to be like every single day. Grandpa, I see you. Who is your village? Maybe a parent, a friend, maybe a coach. Maybe it's Hunter Lino. I don't know, maybe it is. I don't know, but so many of us have helped each other through the most difficult of times, especially when you count 2020, when everything in the world was based on and blamed on one word, dare I say it, COVID. I'm actually tired of hearing about it. I'm tired of the words and the restrictions, tired of the hybrid schedules, the mask, or the double mask that I've seen Dr. Perez in for the last 10 months. Because for us, the class of 2021, there are no restrictions. There are no ceilings. And if there are, shatter them and break down the walls that surround you. Go out and get what you're worth. Get what you think is yours and don't wait for it to come to you. Back to my village. Maybe it's you. Maybe one day you said hello to me or shared a smile. Maybe you got me through a bad day or maybe I did it for you. This senior class, you are all a part of my village. It does take a village to get us all here today. I look behind me, I look in front of me, and I'm in awe of the people that surround me. I know that there are struggles, and we all have our ups and downs, but I do know that with a village, anything is possible. Maybe one day you were there for me, and if that is the case, thank you. I hope that I can be there for you, because we will always be a part of this village that we call Howell High School. My sister Madeline and my brother Luke are a very big part of my village. They've been there for everything, but none of it is complete without my parents. Mom, Dad, this is for you. I love you and thank you. So at this time, I'm asking that all parents of a graduate please rise. Everyone, come on. I'd like to thank all of you for being the village that we desperately needed. In a time when people had to come together, you were there. Teachers and coaches, please stand up. Actually, wait, everyone stand up. Students, stand up. Yeah, Braverman, everyone stand up. Everyone, siblings, aunts, uncles, family members, everyone. I would like to get everyone on their feet because together we all made this happen. We believed in each other and we improvised daily, adapting to new situations. You are all my village and the reason why I'm standing here in front of you. I am a proud member of this graduating class, a class like no other. You are the gladiators and the heroes of our world. You are the reason we are here today, the reason we are together, the reason we are Howell. You see, Mom, I told you I'd get a standing ovation. Thank you.
As leaders of the school, we would like to symbolically transfer leadership to Nick Nuzzi, next year's student council president, and Jaden Coward, next year's senior class president.
As you accept this gavel, I hope you will continue the traditions of a successful student council within Howell High School and the community. Congratulations and good luck.
Would the members of the commencement group please come up? Good evening. I am Jeremy Braverman. It is my pleasure to welcome you to the 2021 commencement ceremony. On behalf of the Freehold Regional High School District Superintendent, Dr. Charles Sampson, the Board of Education, specifically Mr. Bruno, Mr. Parisi, Mrs. Lavin, our Director of Planning, Research, and Evaluation, Mr. Henniker, and one of my colleagues and dear friends, our Chief Academic Officer of the Freehold Regional High School District, Dr. Nicole Hazel, I welcome you to the 2021 graduation ceremony. I stand here proud, a proud principal. This is certainly not the way we wished this year would go, but we are here today and ready to celebrate our resilient and caring students. We are certainly Howell Strong. I'd now like to extend a warm welcome to our dignitaries, our parents, grandparents, and families who are in attendance. As you know, this is a special occasion, one that you will always remember. At this time, I'd like for the class of 2021 to please rise and give your families a huge round of applause. Thank you. To the parents, we educators are beaming with pride tonight. Your children's teachers, mentors, coaches, and administrators have been with your kids through the good times and through the rough times, through the victories and defeats, through the performances, the trips, the discussions, and the tests. Today, we share your pride over their academic successes and their growth into mature young men and women who are ready to enter the larger world. I thank our parents and our guests for all your compassion and flexibility throughout the past year and a half. As you know, life doesn't always go as planned. We have to continually make adjustments, which we will always become stronger from. Whether being virtual or being in person this year, we proudly celebrate a significant milestone and take a moment to note your hard work, your challenges, and determination it took to get you here, as well as all the good times along the way. Of course, setting up for an event like this takes a ton of teamwork. I want to give a shout out to our Buildings and Grounds Department, our Chief of Police, Andy Kudrick, and the Howell Township Police Department, my Secretary, Mrs. Reuter, our academic supervisors, and my administrative team, Mr. Chern, Mrs. England, Mr. Post, and Mr. Meehan. And now on to our amazing staff. This is the sixth consecutive year that our staff has volunteered to be on the field with their students and dress in gowns. It's an honor and a privilege to have over 60 staff members who are showing off their institution's colors this evening. Thank you to the staff. At this time, I'd like to recognize our students who will be heading into the military next year. Your classmates and everyone here, thank you for choosing this noble path in order to protect our freedom. Would you please stand? Thank you. And now on to the graduates. This year's graduating class of 2021 has earned $14.7 million in scholarship monies over the next 4 years. The students amongst us are extremely driven, whether they are succeeding in the classroom, problem solving, volunteering their time in the community, performing on the fields, courts, or stage. They are amazing individuals. Amongst us tonight, we have 150 plus National Honor Society members, as well as division and conference champions. Also sitting on the field are talented all shore and all state band, chorus, and jazz students, as well as our award winning film festival champions, our all shore and all state athletes, members of the top TSA group in New Jersey, and our amazing Relay for Life students who rank in fundraising this year the number 3 high school in the nation. This is an incredible class. Next, this class has certainly proven themselves academically by their acceptances next year into some of the finest universities and colleges in our nation. Cornell, Vanderbilt, MIT, UCLA, Georgetown, USC, Brown, the University of Virginia, the University of Florida, Bucknell, and many other top-tier schools. Congratulations. So every year we ask our students at Howell High School to write about a staff member who has been a positive influence on their life. As always, the administration was touched by the numerous, sincere, thoughtful essays that we received from this senior class. I'd like to take the time to read a few lines from a student's essay about the recipient of the 2021 Principal's Mentor Recognition Award. In quotes, "His candor brings a quality of critical intrigue. Unlike any other teacher I have encountered, his brutal honesty allows his students to wholeheartedly trust him and be entirely comfortable in his classroom. Enthusiasm for the work is not hard to whip up and is very contagious when you are being taught under him. Lastly, he has never fallen short of being a wonderful mentor and a source of comfort to his students." Ladies and gentlemen, this year's recipient of the Principal's Mentor Recognition Award is Mr. Stephen Kazakoff. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we welcome the singers of the Howell High School's One Voice in the performance of Working on a Dream by Bruce Springsteen.
One, two, three, four.
and graduating seniors, you are receiving a diploma from one of the best public school systems in the country. This diploma symbolizes a significant chapter in your life. It marks the end of one chapter and the beginning of another. I am sure you are all very excited, perhaps a bit scared, but we know at this point we can conquer whatever is in front of us. As you are hearing in the rendition of Bruce Springsteen's Working on a Dream, some of the lyrics talk about the days and nights being too long, especially during COVID, but we all continue to work on our dreams. The song also talks about being dealt a rough hand, but straightening our backs as we continue to work on that dream. These lyrics really resonate with me this year more than ever. So congratulations to the amazing class of 2021. We have shared so many great memories together, and I wish you nothing but the best as you fulfill your dreams. And remember, behind you, all your memories. Before you, all your dreams. Around you, all who you love. Within you, all who you need. Ladies and gentlemen, family, friends, esteemed faculty, and our distinguished guests, can we please give a roaring round of applause to congratulate our seniors and send them off into their dreams. We are... Dr. Hazel, I am proud to present to you Howell High School's graduating class of 2021.
Good evening. I am proud and honored to be here this evening. And Jack, excited to celebrate with the entire Howell Village. Congratulations, class of 2021. On behalf of the Superintendent of Schools, Dr. Charles Sampson, and the Central Office staff, it is my pleasure to congratulate the members of the Howell High School Class of 2021 on your accomplishments, and I wish each and every one of you much success and happiness in all your future endeavors. A special thank you to Mr. Braverman and to the entire Howell High School team for this glorious commencement ceremony. We are so excited to have the sun shining so brightly on all of us here tonight. A special thank you and recognition to all the parents, grandparents, guardians, family members, and friends who have gathered here today for this special milestone in your child's life. I am alongside this evening Mr. Pete Bruno, Mr. Mark Parisi, Mrs. Kathy Lavin, our Howell and Farmingdale Board of Education members. It is my privilege to certify that the students assembled here today have completed all the requirements for high school graduation in accordance with the New Jersey Department of Education and have successfully completed the requirements set forth by the Freehold Regional High School District. and they are therefore eligible to receive their high school diplomas. It is my honor to certify and present the Howell High School class of 2021. Dream big and do great things. I wish each and every one of you happiness and success. Congratulations to you and to the families here this evening.
Jack Roberto. Lauren Elizabeth Winkley. Stephanie Yeagle. Daniel Silva. Alexandra Sky Crocker.
Giovanna Maria Lamaldi.
Ava Virginia Wen Atkins.
Nina Lynn Limousinier.
Grace Michaela Eijeman.
Jessica Morgan Linder.
Vera A. Eijeman.
Julia Megan Linder.
Victoria Fadekemi Akinsami.
Tiffany Nicole Ling.
Alton A. Alanya.
Hunter Lino.
Christopher Alexander.
Isabella Rose Liverani.
Paige Alexander.
Christopher Patrick LaCicero.
Sean Alexander.
Robert J. Lombardi.
Christian Nikolaus Alexiou.
Samantha Ann Lombardo.
Brian Beckerly.
Matthew Alexander Londano.
Kaylee Jane Brendel.
Emily Lopes.
Isabella L. Ambrose.
Nicholas Elias Lorenzo.
Kristen E. Anderson.
Lindsay Lovato.
Lucas Joseph Andonados.
Madison Lowry.
Gregory Joseph Annunziata.
Florence Uriel Lozano.
Ariana Arce.
Emma Rose Lupo.
Michael Patrick Armenti.
Allison Likes.
Cassandra Lynn Arijo.
Erin Ann Lynch.
Dalal Asi Mahmood.
Ian Lynch.
Gabriella Marie Ottavino.
Brian Enrique Nunez Machado.
Nadia Aziz.
Michael Machenko.
Manis Sudhir Benet.
Nico Malone.
Isabella Julia Bombas.
Jeremias Niall Mandry.
Zachary Barcolo.
Brianna Manginelli.
Sela Anastasia Barkowskis.
Mary Lynn Manna.
Jacob Barnes.
Andrew Morayo.
James Warren Barnes.
Jaden N. Morano.
Miranda Helen Bauer.
William Martell Jr.
Madison Rose Bavosa.
John Paul Martinez.
Maya Becker.
Amanda Martino.
Ryan Richard Benkin.
Daniela Martino.
Amy Marie Belknap.
Brian Massett.
Maya Ben-Harush.
David Julian Mado.
Wilby Dario Benitez.
Ebony L. Matos.
Sarah Jean Black.
Chase Nicholas Matthews.
Cheyenne R. Bologna.
Thomas W. Matthews Jr.
Zachary J. Bologna.
Cassandra Lacey Mayo.
Isabella Sophia Benelli.
Kira Ann Mazza.
Angelina Faith Bonk.
Rebecca Rose Mazik.
Justin Peter Boudreau.
Alec McCauley.
Sydney Elizabeth Boudreau.
James Timothy McGee Jr.
Miles Joseph Brandel.
Nola F. McGrath.
Leah Grace Braverman.
Nicholas Ryan McKenna.
Ryan Brennan.
Thomas McManus.
Ajayla Akira Britt.
Brooke Emily McNamara.
Michael Donovan Brown.
Devin Melito.
Mackenzie Taylor Bruno.
Martin Mendez Jr.
Morgan Elizabeth Berger.
Catherine Florence Miola.
Alyssa Rose Byrne.
Daniel Mercurio.
Brian Gabriel Kack.
Samantha Rose Messina.
Megan Catherine Campbell.
Ghani Miftari.
Sarah Campbell.
Matthew Brandon Moore.
Jaina Campisi.
Evelise Morales.
Matthew Camparelli.
Lindsay Rose Morin.
David Cangelosi.
Ashley Brianne Moschette.
Kayla Elizabeth Cantafa.
Emily Crystal Mott.
Lucia Marie Cantali.
Dylan S. Mulholland.
Vic R. Capasso.
Megan Mulroy.
Keith Nicholas Caperso.
James A. Munoz Jr.
Zachary R. Carpenter.
Morgan Nicole Murin.
Connor M. Carr.
Emily Grace Nagy.
Paige Carolyn Cassidy.
Caitlin A. Nascimento.
Carolyn Castaneda.
Kyle Nace.
Quentin Richard Castaneda.
Michael A. Nassif.
Alexis Marie Castro.
Christina Rose Natoli.
Alexis Nicole Kate.
Kayla Newbert.
Christian Katong.
Patrick William Nicolassi.
Joseph Catano.
Danielle Nicole Natupsky.
Paige Seminaro.
Spencer R. Ostroff.
Riley P. Sequera.
Isabella Osti.
Nicholas Robert Cerulli.
Chita Malik Azakdogan.
Kelly Ann Chabala.
Sydney Pacheco.
Emily Chan.
Nicholas Paff.
Jason Chan.
Andrew Page.
Abigail Elizabeth Chernett.
William Palfrey.
Charles R. Chaffee.
Gina Marie Polito.
Antonio Cesullo.
Zachary Thomas Pampion.
Joanna Sinelli.
Thomas Panzera.
Sophia Chochi.
Isabella Luisa Polino.
Lindsay Ann Clark.
Peter Joseph Papapietro.
Molly Ray Coelho.
Sophia A. Pachias.
Emma Comer.
Krish A. Patel.
Wilberto Concepcion Jr.
Jamie Patterson.
Lillian Connor.
Robert J. Payne III.
Ethan Conover.
Victoria Nicole Payson.
Cassandra Rose Conti.
Kelsey Ann Pecchia.
Madison Grace Conway.
Vincent Pepino.
Adriana Correa.
Samantha Perry.
Diana Cortez Serrano.
Owen H. Peters.
Michael Edward Cody.
Taylor Loren Piccieri.
Sophia Cox.
Gianna Ann Picciolo.
Joseph Cristiano Jr.
Matthew Pickett.
Kyle Critchley.
Matthew Edward Plessel.
Ian Jean Critchlitz.
Samantha Polhemus.
Alexandra Cruz.
Katarina R. Policourt.
Diana P. Cruz Estrada.
Gennaro Lorenzo Papalizio.
Abigail Cunningham.
Nina Elena Pastorino.
Hunter M. Kernell.
Caitlin Powers.
Trevor M. Kernell.
Michael A. Prashak.
Kayla Curtin.
Kayla Elizabeth Prey.
Christina Marie D'Antonio.
Grace Louise Quigley.
Isaiah Antonio D'Souza.
Heather Rado.
Christopher Daly.
Nicholas P. Raley.
Zachary Dave.
Isabella R. Ramirez.
Jacob Bruce Davis.
Gaffer Ramku.
Julia Paige Davis.
Michael Thomas Randazzo.
Madison Dawson.
Devin Rapelier.
Zachary Dean.
Madeline Michelle Regan.
Theodore B. L. DeBurgis.
Natalie Marie Ramudo.
Katie Lynn DeChuchis.
Molly Jean Recevuto.
Dario Del Priore.
Edward Henry Reese IV.
Olivia F. DePeppo.
Amanda Ann Reicher.
Jason Robert DeSantis.
Jonathan Joseph Ricciardi.
Zayel Jaheim Desrosier.
Anthony P. Riello.
Kelly Marie DeStefano.
Megan Elizabeth Rimmick.
Ryan Anthony DeVoe.
Julia Elise Rivera.
Jared Robert DeVito.
Devin Roberts.
Lindsay Devlin.
Zachary Michael Robinson.
Sabrina Lynn Domino.
Alexia S. Rodriguez.
Denzel Dale Dionisio.
Jenna Rose Rojas.
Rebecca Avery Dior.
Justin C. Romasca.
Izzy Dobbins.
Victoria Rosati.
Sanaa Kayla Dr. Bentley.
Vanessa Ann Rossoff.
Caitlin Dolan.
John William Rossi.
Christopher Donaway.
Reese Evan Rossi.
Jordan Donzelli.
Van Joseph Rotolo.
Matea Dragovic.
Jason Michael Rubinson.
Peretz E. Edelman.
Justin A. Ruiz.
Taylor Edmondson.
Gavin Ryan Russell.
Sean Ike.
Casey Valerie Russo.
Christopher R. Ellison.
Marissa Ann Rotigliano.
Alexis Sierra Engel.
Rosemary Grace Sabo.
John James Enzarillo.
Edgar St. Val.
Hannah Lynn Epling.
Camelia Sayutova.
Brennan Epps.
Frank Vincent Sando.
Brian T. Erickson.
Victoria Santamarco.
Isabella Marie Escalona.
Gianna Santastefano.
Kevin Espinoza.
Sophia Rose Sarantos.
Sophia Marie Esposito.
Brooke E. Sarnecki.
Soleil M. Eugenio.
Amelia Sharon Sarnov.
Nicole Lynn Evangelo.
Christian Carlos Sosedo.
Matthew Joseph Faycolt.
Arian Camilla Soseda Ochoa.
Rachel Marie Falcone.
Nicholas Saunders.
James Patrick Fay Jr.
Emma Rose Saya.
Thomas William Fee.
Finn Jack Saya.
Rachel Ann Feldman.
Emily Patricia Seiko.
Rachel Paige Ferrara.
Colleen Scanlon.
Adem Fida.
Aubrey Shaw.
Ryan F. Felosa.
Robert Michael Schaefer.
Brandon Michael Fiore.
Philip J. Schenk.
Adam Matthew Fiorito.
Abby E. Schnappoff.
Thomas Fitzgerald.
Erica Elisa Schneider.
Nicholas J. Flood.
Elizabeth Schuber.
Sierra Flores.
Kyle M. Scotty.
Emiliano Castillo Fonseca.
Anna Rose Scutaro.
Emma Jean Fry.
Ashley B. Seaman.
Christian Allen Friesendorf.
Maximus Shaker.
Jake Brennan Frontera.
Romani Grudges Shakul Jr.
Savannah A. Fuentes Caban.
Andrew David Shapiro.
Christina Mary Gagliano.
Joseph Thomas Shine.
Juan Carlos Garcia Jr.
Marissa Sheridan.
Dante Antonio Garifano.
Aiden Michael Silva.
Victoria Garza.
Gianna Celia Simone.
Antonio Giovanni Gotti.
Abigail Tess Simons.
Jake T. George.
Ryan Nicholas Smith.
Rebecca Gatton.
Aiden Matthew Smolsky.
Christopher Thomas Giannelos.
Rachel Olivia Smolsky.
Nicholas Thomas Giannelos.
Brooke Eleanor Snowden.
Cassidy Renee Gilbert.
Brandon Sola Roman.
Kelsey Lynn Gilbert.
Chella Soper.
Francesca Marie Giordano.
Tony Ann Maria Sosa.
Allison Grace Giovi.
Tyler Thomas Spires.
Catherine Ann Giovi.
Maya Natalia Santa Anna.
Todis Glebovicius.
Allison Stanley.
I love you, Sydney. Ilya Gluck.
Dylan Starr.
Haley Elizabeth Goldfarb.
Dale Charles Stevens.
Diana Yvette Gomez.
Emily Madison Stevens.
Marissa Gomez.
Colleen Joan Sullivan.
Amber S. Grant.
Hannah Grace Taylor.
Aiden Matthew Greenfetter.
Anthony Michael Tedesco.
Caitlin Gresco.
Joseph Robert Tedesco.
Lindsay Paige Griswold.
Carly Rose Talone.
Joshua Grossman.
Nicholas G. Tirano.
James Edward Guinea III.
Elena Testa.
Jessica Hammer.
Nicole Theodore Perrick.
Julia E. Hainwald.
Lainey Fiona Thomas.
Christina Ann Hanley.
Haley Thorpe.
Tristan Hardy.
Anthony Leonard Tedisco Jr.
Elizabeth Faye Harrison.
Gianna Marie Tomeno.
Abigail N. Hassani.
Alexandra Towley.
Chandler Riley Hastings.
Ty O. Tren.
Isabella Marie Hayes.
Mathilde Tremblay.
Alexis Heap.
Ashley Marie Troche.
Anthony John Hebert.
Adriana Catherine Tucciarelli.
Taylor Renee Henderson.
Alexandria Tulo.
Oscar E. Hernandez Jr.
Kelly Tirano.
Raina E. Highslip.
Olivia Grace Turner.
Andrew Dean Hockenberry.
William Uhouse IV.
Anaya Shade Holloway.
Jenna Ursioli.
Jake Hosefel.
Ariana Urego.
Thomas Edward Hoppy Jr.
Blake Vandernoot.
Sarah Ann Hosback.
Morgana Elizabeth Vasquez.
Jason Cole Hubner.
Hailey Faye Vainberg.
Sophia Raquel Hudeck.
Olivia Grace Vega.
Nikki Marie Holzberg.
Lucero P. Ventura.
Nicole Catherine Hutnick.
Marissa Villanova.
James Highland Jr.
Nicholas Signel Viola.
Cole Harrison Iandoli.
Zachary Tyler Veray.
Craig Iandoli.
Catherine Vladdy.
Melissa Irmisella Olu.
Victoria Paige Follick.
Gina Lynn Imperial.
Samantha Yuchen Vossler.
Vincenzo Impreza.
Alexia G. Volpus.
Jade Marie Irons.
Angelo T. Volpus.
Abby Josephine Isaac.
Claire Wagonblast.
Jamil I. Isifu.
David Wagonblast.
Michael Ivanicki.
Nathaniel Wagonblast.
Paul Keikoa Jacob.
Alina Lisa Wadat.
Benjamin M. Janos.
Nicholas James Walker.
Alexander Nicholas Jenkins.
Jana Wong.
Andrew Jeries.
Jessica Wong.
Nicholas Johansson.
Eric Russell Ward.
Shayna Renee Johnson.
Abigail Kathleen Watson.
Chase Mercedes Junchaya.
Madison Ann Watson.
Joseph Kaja.
Camille Alexis Weaver.
Olivia Danielle Kaplan.
Carolyn Virginia Weber.
Caitlin Rose Carrick.
Nicole Wierschak.
Jack Derner Keating.
Kelly Wazurkowitz.
Matthew Thomas Keller.
Robert Evan Wilbur.
Riley S. Kerr.
Haley Wiley.
Antoinette Kristen Kersaint.
Danielle Sabrina Murowski.
Shannon Kelly Kessler.
Melanie Amber Wohl.
Tanner Jarrett Kyrell.
Andrew S. Wolf.
Matthew Howard Klein.
Jaden Paige Woods.
Riley Jade Klein.
Jessica C. Wu.
Madison Klinger.
Leon Jaimai. Jaimai.
Claudia Knapp.
Grace N. Yeager.
Nicole Kodkani.
Timothy Gabriel Zachariah.
Armando S. Koleshnik Pareja.
Camilla Alejandra Zambrana.
Alma Kasavrasti.
James A. Zamiati.
Emma Kreft.
Francesca Emily Zeller.
Jessica C. Krenkel.
Victoria Summer Zimmerman.
Jordan Ray Krenkel.
Connor Zumbo.
Krista Marie Kroposki.
Emma Zure.
Luke T. Kubek. Nicholas Kushner. Jillian Shea Laberty. Isabella Lackey. Ava Jamie Lamentia. Samantha Lanzetta. Julia Marie Larco. Eve Lavitman. Adam Lazreg. Cassidy Lee. Samantha Selena Lebrecht. Grace Ann Leary. Brooke D. Levine. Jordan Elizabeth Libin. Ashley G. Licata. Grace Ann Lieberman.
Hello, everyone. Thank you all for coming to this amazing day. Before getting into everything, I want to say congratulations to all of us for getting here. Then a few quick thank yous. Thank you, Dr. Hazel, Mr. Gautola, Mr. Broadman, Ms. England, and all the other administration that helped us through these 4 years. Thank you to Ms. Vitale, Ms. Shu, Ms. McComb, and all other dignitaries on the stage today. Thank you to anyone who is here today, graduates, friends, family, anyone who wasn't mentioned but has in any way been part of the Howell High School experience. One thing that I was taught in middle school that stuck with me was the habit of asking myself, how would five-year-old Danny see myself today? A five-year-old is so pure and innocent, there's nothing devious in the brain of a five-year-old. And because of this, they're a pretty good moral guide. I think this saved me from a lot of bad decisions these past 4 years. This is such a simple concept. So I started going deeper into it. Why is a five-year-old such a good moral guide? I realized the answer was happiness. A five-year-old's intentions completely revolve around what makes them happy in that moment. There aren't real-life goals yet. There isn't any real competition. There aren't true fears of failure. There's only what is making you happy right now. I think everyone here needs a little bit of that in their life, figuring out what makes you happy right now. We all just spent 4 years of our lives hoping people would like us, 4 years trying to fit in with different crowds, 4 years spending endless hours at sports or clubs or whatever else, 4 years working on our future, and on top of all of that, a little bit of schoolwork. I would say a lot, but it was a COVID year, so I can't complain too much. But either way, we all lost some time of our lives due to stressing over the small stuff. They may have seemed like such a big deal at the time. We just got out of the weirdest year and a half of our lives. Stress and overwhelming events have become too accustomed to all of us. If anything has come from this time, it's how the little things meant nothing, and how the enjoyment for life meant the world. Now we move on to the next 4 years of our lives, where no matter what you're doing comes along with ample stress. So let's all agree to just take a step back from everything. Figure out how to be a little bit happier in what we're doing. Life seems so scary after today. Everything feels so serious and so monumental. Remember to treat the small things like the small things. Everything will be all right, and there's always something to be happy about, and there's some reason for all this hard work that you're doing. After all of that, I just want to end by saying, guys, we did it. We won. We beat high school. It might sound a little silly, but does that make you a little bit happy to hear that we beat high school? And now at this time, I would like all the graduates of the HHS 2021 class to move your tassel from right to left. Congratulations, everyone. Please have a great night and feel free to throw your caps in the air.
Well, there's a...